Hello everyone, my name is Minh Anh. I'm 14 years old. I'm in class 8A at Nam Hung Secondary School. Now, I will introduce myself, tell about why we need to read in book and about my dream. First, I will introduce myself. So, my name is Minh Anh. And I'm 14 years old. I'm studying at class 8A Nam Hung Secondary School. There are four people in my family: my father, my mother, my brother, and me. My brother is a shoulder. Now he doesn't work. My mother is a teacher. She teach at Yenlux Primary School. My brother and I are student. We study at the same school. And my hobby is cooking and listening to music. Also, I like to dancing too. I can cook very well. And my favorite music is US UK music, and I like EDM too. So now I will share the reason that we need to read a book. First, I think read book can gain you more knowledge, and it's very important to have more knowledge. It will improve your brain. Secondly, I think reading book can change your character. Then reading book can help you have a strong mind. Finally, reading book can help you relax. When you read comic book or humor book, I think you will laugh very loud. And my dream is become a English teacher because I love children and I like to teach them English. English is very important, so I think can make them success in the future is very happy. Thank you for your listening.